The Tomahawk professional syringe pole was designed for use with both 1cc and 3c syringes. It features a thumb-operated injection, a syringe jacket, and needle guard. Unlike most syringe poles, you do not need to dismantle the syringe itself to use. This makes it great for doing sterile injections. To insert the needle, first unscrew the syringe jacket on the pole. Then pull back the plunger. Now, test to see if your syringe will fit inside of the pole. You may need to trim the finger tabs off of the syringe itself. To do that, you can simply just use a scissors and just trim those finger tabs right off so that it's a nice round shape. Now test to see if it's going to fit in the end of the pole, and it will. Now draw up any liquid that you will be injecting into the syringe and remove the cap off of the needle so that the needle is exposed. Now place the needle through the syringe jacket so that it protrudes out of the other end. Now that this is in place, we can insert our syringe into the pole and then tighten the syringe jacket. Now that it's in place, it's ready to use. Simply just push down the thumb-operated injection and it will inject. The professional syringe pole is also designed to be used with traps and cages. The pole itself is made to fit in a 1-inch by 1-inch square mesh. So it will go right through the pole and you can inject animals right inside of the trap or cage. To order the Tomahawk syringe pole, visit us at livetrap.com or call us at 1-800-272-8727. Thank you.